In that game, the must-win game against Zimbabwe, when we were 17 for 5 with 16 fours and 6 sixes, 175 not out, this man took us to the next stage. And if he didn't have the belief...
That's enough. that's enough.
Sir, I'm only saying what you think.
You don't have to say it again and again.
World Cup winning captain, ladies and gentlemen, Kapil Paji.
Namaskar. Good evening. First of all, let me do the formality from my 83 team. Thank you very much. You're doing all this for us. You're doing for yourself, but we feel partly for us also. The people forgotten, so giving us, you know, rebirth of our side. Kabir, Ranbir, your team, Reliance, Vishnu, everybody, thank you very much. And to our time superhero, I would say, Kamala Hassan ji, we used to look up to them when we used to come to Chennai. Today, the first time I felt in my life, I wish I should have known Tamil. I honestly, because every language has their own sense of humor, and when you don't understand the language, then you just laugh, but you don't know what happened. And I felt, God, I'm not so intelligent to learn all the languages, but whatever Chika you said or your team said must be wonderful. Thank you very much. Yeah, thank you very much.
He did say lovely things, Kapil Paji.
Okay, no, you're not going to speak a word. You've taken your time, let other people also do that. And I love Chennai. If you can switch off your phone, then I can say many good things also. Love to have Chinnavida, is that? He taught me that. So I like to say all those things, you know. I was a previous life, I was South Indian. I believe myself like that. But thank you very much giving us so much honor, and you're doing the poster, which we don't understand what is exactly this poster release is. But it's wonderful to be here, must be very big in the movies. We played our cricket to best of our ability. You loved it. We are always indeed grateful for that. Only one joke I want to say, if you don't record, Shrikant, when he played in 81-82 first series, he has a very peculiar habit. He always flick his eyes, always does that. And we all senior cricketers said to him, Madam Indira Gandhi was coming to meet us on the ground, and we said, Chika, you're not allowed to do all this winking. You know, he has a habit of doing like that. So I, being the captain, I was, let me say now, you said it, I didn't say anything. I, being the captain, and I was standing first me, then Sunil Gavaskar opener, and he was next opener, so he was number three. So I said, this is our team, Sunil Gavaskar. Now, doesn't matter who meet during our time, Sunil Gavaskar, when somebody meet, they take just 30 seconds extra. So ma'am was like that, I will do it for you also. Stand here. Okay. So what happened with him, he was standing, and Madam Indira Gandhi was there, and I was there. I introduce, you stay here, and then Chika was there. So I was coming like that, next to her, I said, Mr. Sunil Gavaskar, and she was saying, good luck, well done, you made us proud, this, that. And she was moving forward, but next was Shrikant. Now, 30 seconds, Shrikant stood like, he doesn't want to wink that, and suddenly, if somebody has that twitching thing there, so she took that time and he's still standing straight. And finally, when it happened, he started. Right, left, center, and whole team, if you see the photograph watching Shrikant like this, Shiri Khan, go on, let's try down there. And we as a team, we said in the dressing room, Shiri Khan, you can't wink to the Prime Minister of the country. He said, promise, she started first. She started first because I think she also had not to be physical. She started that, and that was Shiri Khan for us in the first series. Like, I always believe you have to have a character. These people make movies. In every movie you have character. If we didn't have a character like him, the team would have gone bad. So we love to say that. A great character. And release the tension on the field, off the field, because you can't take him seriously. He will come back again and hit me, that's okay. But that's how it is. But before I go, I just want to say once again, thank you very much to all you boys. On behalf of my 83 team, we want to say thank you very much. You are giving us to relive our life again. And thank you, Chennai, giving us so much love and affection.